Hi, it's Sue Greenwald with the Empowered Light Holistic Expo. Our next expo is September 6th through 8th in Oaks, Pennsylvania, right outside of Philadelphia. I'm here today with Cindy Harrington from the Center for Nutritional Healing, and Cindy's going to be speaking Saturday at 2:30 in the Evolve Room. Hi, Cindy, how are you?
I'm terrific. Thank you for interviewing me.
Yes. So Cindy, tell us a little bit about your talk. It's called Astounding Healing with Nutritional Response Testing. Tell us what that's going to include.
Well, I'm a natural health practitioner in the Philadelphia area in Royersford, Pennsylvania. And I help people of all ages heal from all sorts of health issues. And the way I do that is with something called nutrition response testing. And it's incredible. It's an incredible way for me to test the body in real time, right here in the office, get answers in real time, right away, find out exactly the root cause or causes for the person's dis-ease or the person's ill health, and the exact nutrition that person needs to heal. So I've never seen healing like this. That's why I called it Astounding Healing with Nutrition Response Testing. I called my seminar that because it is incredible what we can find out by asking the body the right questions, finding out the answers, and giving the body what it needs to heal. Nutrition response testing is completely non-invasive. We don't take blood or any other substances from the body. We don't cut the body, nothing. It's all a system of muscle testing, and it's a system of muscle testing like folks have never seen before. It takes the best of muscle testing, some call it applied kinesiology, and synthesizes it into a very streamlined system. So I'm going to talk about all sorts of health issues that we see here. And we see A to Z here. We see people come to be healthier, you know, simply. And they might already feel fairly healthy, but they want to make sure they stay healthy. And then we also see people who have health issues. And some are quite serious, and they've been to doctor, and they haven't gotten answers. Or they're just not getting better. With whatever they're doing, or we have people who like the natural approach and they want to take a more natural approach. So I'm going to talk about what we see here, you know, from the easiest cases to the hardest cases, and how I test with nutrition response testing. I'm going to be demonstrating that. And giving people an idea of what this is about, because it's really different.
So will you be pulling somebody up from the audience and doing a couple of, like, kind of a demonstration on them just to show kind of how it works?
That's possible. I'll definitely have someone at the ready who's already done this so I can efficiently show how it works, but it's not out of the question. What's more likely is something I'm offering at my booth. Back at the booth, I'm offering free mini health scans where a person will tell me a little bit about what's going on with them and their symptoms, and then I can apply the testing to them right there, just like a mini little demonstration so they can see how it applies to them.
Right. Okay. So what I'm hearing from you, Cindy, is that you don't need to have a full-on disease to come and use your services. Someone could come to you and say, oh, I'm having trouble sleeping. I'm having trouble losing weight. I'm feeling achy, or just, I'm making things up, but just basic everyday things that we all seem to have. And you can help pinpoint the reason that that person is having that specific issue.
Completely true. Yes.
Okay. So like literally everyone needs your service. I
think, well, the people who need my service are the people who want to be well. And my mission is to help every person get well and stay well for lifelong, vibrant health. And today, we don't have a sense of this. Everyone is dealing with illness because we have a lot of stressors in this modern age on our bodies between the foods we eat, which are full of sugar and processed. You know, we got some issues around the food.
I do know.
What's that?
It's my pet peeve. Yeah. The stress we have in our everyday life, the food is bad. The environment is bad, meaning what we're watching on TV, on our computers. It's horrible. So it's very hard to get the right things in.
Right. So in our society, a lot of people are fatigued with debilitating fatigue. A lot of people have digestive issues that they're living with, or they might be trying to help with over-the-counter medications. They might be dealing with constipation and or diarrhea and or bloat and or acid reflux. A lot of people are dealing with anxiety. A lot of people are dealing with depression. And then aches and pains, like stiff joints, stiff muscles, pain in those areas. This is stuff that might not have been diagnosed. And then there's all the diagnosed stuff, you know, or diagnosable stuff. And I deal with this stuff every day, and it really is the best way to deal with it naturally. Right. Make modifications to what you're eating. Take some supplements to fill in the gaps.
Right. So you're going to be doing your talk at 2:30 on Saturday in the Evolve Room. So that's Saturday, September 7th. And then you'll be there all weekend at your booth, which is, I think it's like 106 or 104, which is right where you walk in.
Yes.
People can come up and get a mini sample of how you work and maybe get a quick and easy answer to some of their questions. And then if they want a full-blown session with you, of course, they can schedule it later.
That's true. And we're going to have a special deal at the expo for the evaluation. It's going to be at a low, low price. The evaluation is so comprehensive. It's 90 minutes in my office at Center for Nutritional Healing in Royersford. And it includes a 60-minute report of findings afterwards. But I'll be offering a low, low price for people who sign up at the expo. Now, just as a disclaimer, Saturday morning of the expo, I will be out. I'll have people at my booth answering questions, current clients of mine, but from about 9:30 in the morning till about 1, I will be out. Otherwise, I'll be there the whole expo.
Perfect. Well, it sounds like anyone that is interested in improving their health, whether they have current health issues or want to prevent issues or just want an answer to a quick, like why am I feeling sluggish or whatever, it would behoove them to go to your booth and just ask a few questions.
Yes, I've never seen healing like this. And I am so enthusiastic about nutrition response testing because it's changed my life. I lived with chronic debilitating pain for several years, and what turned it around was nutrition response testing. So I'm living proof of its benefits, and I just love sharing. I love people. I love helping people, and that's why I'm doing this.
Right. Excellent. You can tell that you have that passion for it. So you yourself, and then you're passing it along to others. All right.
That's it. That's what's going on here.
All right. So your talk is 2:30 Saturday, September 7th in the Evolve Room. And you'll have a booth right across the doorway when people walk in. What else could we talk about? Like, is there anything else that people should know other than come and talk with you during the expo?
Well, I want people to know that there is a way to be well for their lifetime into old age. You know, we got a lot of people in nursing homes right now who can't take care of themselves. And one of my goals for myself is not to be one of those people in a few decades.
Right.
And to live a vital life till my old age. And then when it comes time for me to move on to the next thing, that it's not a long, drawn out, painful process. Say again?
It's not the decline that many people feel like they need to go through.
Right. No. And decline mentally and physically.
Right.
And so there really is a way to be well and not be a statistic like 1 in 2 or 1 in 3 people who gets cancer. Like people are freaked out and scared because they're afraid they're going to be next with a diagnosis. And it's a terrible thing. And then you get the whole system in traditional medicine to handle cancer is very difficult. First, people can really change their path by going a natural route and avoid having to take drugs and having surgeries. Now, if you're already on a pharmaceutical drug or more than one, you can still do nutrition response testing because we primarily use whole food supplements and they're safe. Food is safe with the pharmaceutical drugs. But there is another way to live.
Well, I'm glad you said that. It sounds like you're helping people take back their power. So rather than give the power to a medical doctor who walks into the room and spends less than 10, 15 minutes with you and writes your script for some drug, people are going to be taking their own power back. They're going to be eating the healthier food. Hopefully they're motivated to do that and do whatever else they need to do. And then they feel better and they see great response and they'll continue to do it.
Yeah, there's nothing like it. And this is healthcare for the future. This is it. This is why I'm doing this and trying to spread the word as best I can to as many people who will listen.
Awesome. It sounds great, Cindy. Very exciting.
And thank you, Sue.
I wish you have great luck during the expo in speaking with lots of people, getting them. You know, it's really about spreading the word, helping people through what you do. Every one of us has a different focus. So for those who are watching this video, show up Saturday at 2:30 to Cindy's talk. It's included with your general admission. And then stop over at her booth throughout the weekend and ask her some questions.
Yeah, I can't wait to meet anybody, anyone who wants to talk about health and being well. I just really look forward to meeting each person and connecting.
Sounds great. Well, thank you, Cindy. We'll talk with you soon. See you in September.
Okay, thank you, Sue. See you then.
Thanks.